My mind is clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we also will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we also will be. Jesus! Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. I'll ask that you listen to me and remember I've been your right-hand man all along. You have set them all on fire. They think they've found a new messiah, and they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. No talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way, and they'll hurt you if they think you've lied. Now they read your famous son should have stayed a great, and not like his father Calvin, but he'd have made good. Tables, chairs, and oaken chest would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied, and you've forgotten how far down we are. But frightened by the crowd, for we are getting much too loud. And they'll crush us if we go too far. If we go too far. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Please remember that. But it's sad to see our chances weakening with every hour. The followers are blind, too much heaven on their minds. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yet it's all.